The federal government says all is set for the introduction of national policy on skills development in all schools across Nigeria as from September 2024. The Minister of Education, Professor Tahir Mamman, who made a disclosure in Abuja on Tuesday, declared that the policy is central to addressing skills deficiency in the country.